the moment, we have received 6 injured who were provided with medical treatment immediately, and they are safe and sound. Praise be to Allah. One of the injured was operated on, and he is also stable and well now. Apart from that, as you can see, we have received 10 dead bodies here.